I do use breathing techniques called the plus two technique. For however many seconds you breathe into your body, you breathe out for an additional 2 seconds. It slows down all of that adrenaline that's running through your body, and it allows you to make clearer, more concise decisions at the time of an emergency.